So I saw this big rig stuck in the mud, so I thought I'd give them a hand. They were stuck in some real slippery stuff. Check this out.
No, it's getting worse.
First attempt is a single line pole with up to 12,000 pounds of force. This F550 4x4, which is currently getting out of my way, was attempting to pull out the rig using a tow rope, but it was unsuccessful. And the single line pole is not gonna do it.
Alright. I'll try one more thing.
Second attempt is with a snatch block, which will be doubling the lines up, giving it up to a 24,000 pound pole.
Espacio, espacio, ¿dónde?
Super soft.